Years old, and he has severe ptosis on the left side. And here you can notice the previous evidence of previous operation. You can notice two slings. That is, you see the movement of the sutures here. They are the previously placed suture for the suspension of the lid to frontalis muscle. They are, see, they just migrated and they are not effective. So best method to correct the severe ptosis is to put the fascia lata slings. That is the only answer, if the Wells fenofena is good. Ptosis action on this levator action on this side is only 1.5 millimeter. Upar dekho bete, see, niche dekho, upar dekho. Now I will knock out the action of the frontalis muscle. Upar dekho bache, niche dekho. Upar dekho, niche dekho. There's hardly any movements. Supraorbital nerve. Just palpate the supraorbital margin. Now I can feel the notch here that represents the supraorbital foramina or the notch at the site. I will inject 0.5 to 1 ml of the solution, and see, this will anesthetize the supraorbital nerve here. Supraorbital nerve block. At the same time, I will also like to block the infraorbital nerve. This is just for to make this area anesthetized here. So 0.5 ml of the solution here. This is the infraorbital block. So I have marked the three small lines at the margin of the lid, and this is the direction of the fascia lata here. This is the direction of the fascia lata on this side. Now these two ends of the fascia lata will come out from this area. So this is the method of passing the strips, 2 millimeter width strips of the fascia lata from the lid margin to the frontalis muscle. Just to minimize the bleeding. This area is already anesthetized here, so hardly any pain. Which I have removed from the thigh with the help of my self-designed fascia lata cutter. This is the self-designed fascia lata cutter. With the help of this cutter, in a single go, I have removed the fascia lata. And the strip is around 15 centimeter long. Just fix the strip with the help of 26 gauge needle. I will need only two strips for unilateral ptosis. Now divide it into two equal half carefully. One, the second, and this is third cut here. I am tightening the fascia on this side. In the same way, I will also fasten this fascia on this side. Now hold it. Now pass the needle from third incision in the forehead. हाँ देखो, हाँ शाबाश, नीचे देखो, ऊपर देखो, ऊपर देखो, ऊपर देखो, ऊपर देखो, राइट, ऊपर देखो, ठीक, आँख बंद करो, ठीक,
हाँ बेटे, सामने देखो, छत देखो बेटे, आकाश के बीचो, नीचे देखो, सामने देखो, कस के बीचो